Hello, everybody. My name is Jetnator Gamer, and welcome back to me punching Jason.
He's a bully.
No. I'm not a bully! You take that back, you meanie! Okay.
Well, I forgot to resume my thing, so. Here's the second part of the horror map.
Yeah, yay!
Like he did for his intro.
Yay!
Your video is gonna have two intros.
Sweet. Sounds good. Okay, so, you ready?
Let's go.
So last time we got some security key. It was a long episode. Okay, so we got a courtyard. Is this a courtyard? So where do we put it?
In here.
I'll try it. Let's see. Courtyard key. There you go, my good sir. Nope. Wait. Do I put it in here? There we go. Oh, we're in chapter 2.
Chapter 2. Moving forward.
We
could have.
Oh well.
We could have paused here, but that's alright.
Oh.
Did this happen to you?
I'm blind.
I am slowed. I think we just split ours. I think we just slow and blind.
Wait, I'm still. I think I'm kind of slow.
I'm not blind, but I'm slowed.
Yeah, I'm not, like, look, can I? Okay. Alright. Ah!
Oh, sorry.
Jerk!
Hey, you can move me this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can move.
Oh!
I could jump to wherever I want.
Yeah. Do I, like, come here. Do I go any faster than you? Yeah. Jody, everything, what about. Let's stay over here. I think this is where we're supposed to be.
Yeah. There was a landslide.
I cannot see anything.
What's wrong? The whole village, everyone. Whoa, that's harsh. How can you afford this? Yes, the preacher. There's a person sleeping at a school, alright.
I would read this for y'all, but I mean, hopefully if you're watching this, you can read. So.
It just, maybe.
Maybe.
They might be able to read.
They might be able to.
There's a chance.
There's a small chance. Alright, so,
I'm not in adventure mode.
You're not?
Nope, because I just broke a leaf.
Wait. Get wrecked, son.
Ah.
Okay, so we're in the courtyard. Wait. Ooh, do you remember, what was it say? They buried her under that huge tree in the courtyard.
Yeah, I think I found it. I think the tree was supposed to be here, and there's a chest here, and there is an endoplasm.
Was it this, or was it this tree over here?
Oh, maybe that one too.
Susan Hoover sleeps here. Yeah.
I found some paper. How to sacrifice your friends.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, in that book. How to sacrifice your friends. 101 uses for blood.
Jason, don't get any ideas.
It's behind the stage and the key. The key is behind the stage.
I think we got that.
Wait, you did?
Yeah. Courtyard key.
Oh, okay.
Using the courtyard.
Susan Hoover sleeps here. There's a chest up the tree.
Oh, there is?
Apples.
Oh, apples. How creative. Okay, so here's a place for a keyhole. Or a keyhole.
Oh, that's. Yep.
Be careful you don't fall when you get in here. Come on in. Classroom A. Can't get in there. So we can't do anything yet.
Stay here.
Stay here. Stay.
Stay here.
Stay.
I'm gonna sacrifice you.
You scare me on multiple levels.
I'm not scared. What are you talking about? Yeah.
Yes, you are.
All
right. So, can we get out? Just run for the hills.
Escape. This is just
okay.
Screw this mission.
Oh. Alright, Aurexia! 3, 2, 1, go!
I think I got a boost.
Oh. Huh? Are you frozen or blind or slow?
Nope. Good thing you did.
Jerk.
Look, chat.
Okay. I'd love to be on your team. On the team. I can't. I don't know how. You can't swim. Nope. Uh-oh. You just told him your weakness. I can't move. I can't move. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm good now. Come here. All right, there we go. Now let's race. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait, no. Look. Dude, look. This is a long jump. Yeah. Aw.
Maybe you long jump out of the pink spot? Before the pink spot or on the pink spot?
Before.
Oh, that didn't work. I'm gonna watch you, make sure you don't cheat. Nice.
Your turn. Alright. Here, I'll give you a boost. Let's see how far you can go. 3. Go. Yeah! New world record.
Hey, well, I'm not regenerating my hope, so that's bad.
You're not?
Nope.
Do you have any food?
Yeah.
Eat.
Yeah. I still not regenerating. Oh, look at... This is a stage. There might be another key behind you.
Okay. Check it out.
Bones. Spirits.
Was there a key?
Nope.
Yeah.
Maybe at the stands.
Oh, there's some dark and scary woods over there. You want to join me for
a little walk?
Yeah, let's go. Oh, wait, there's another chest.
Oh, so that's a sneaky spot.
I got some apples and cookies.
Okay, I need to really regen my health. I'm going to go to game mode 0.
Okay.
Oh, not in all caps.
I had this.
Okay, let's regen. Why did I just use a potion of healing?
I don't know.
Am I supposed to do that? No, I'm just gonna wait and see if it loads.
Is that a skull right there?
Oh, I think I'm supposed to use a potion of healing. Eh.
Yeah, you know what? Who cares? I don't. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna drink more.
Come on, Mang. Wait, there's a chest right here, and lightning just struck it.
Oh,
why does lightning keep striking right here? What? Your turn, you go do it.
Gotta open it. Aha, scope. Oh, no.
bone meal. Health. Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Holy shrine. I'm not healing at all. There we go. Wait, we can keep the bottles for that thing if we need to.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get rid of all that.
I got another book. Oh, I picked up all your stuff.
Oh wait, we can't go in here.
I got a book. Ha ha ha. I'm alone now, Tears is gone. God knows where. No, probably God doesn't even know, and not where he went, and we had to bury Susan, but now Adam. This place, argh, why?
Wow.
I'm finally out of this cursed place. The front is no good, but the forest. I can escape through the forest. There's no monsters here. No strange rooms, nothing. If something can happen here, I wouldn't know what. Try me, school. Going to be free. Ha 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 ha. Gah. Huh? Am I dead? What happened? Ha 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 ha. Lightning. Ha 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 ha.
Okay then. I have bad news. Yeah, that's the bad news.
I'm gonna look down the trail and see if there's anything. There's a chest.
Is there any way? Other way? Way to get over.
Bread, grass, the spirits will protect you.
That's comforting.
Will protect you. Hey, you have, you're luckier. You got more spirits.
Yay.
They protect you.
Obviously, alright. I have a feeling that running out through the forest is not the best idea.
Oh yeah, it is.
It is? Okay, well, we can't really go that high.
Oh, true. Oh, look at here. There's some more stuff here.
Ooh, the high jump!
Oh.
Yeah. Ready? Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, I did it.
Oh. Yeah, I went pretty far.
360 no scope.
But I have no health.
Like, how much?
2.5. Like, food doesn't even fix it, so...
Here.
Set face.
You're welcome.
Oh, thanks. I'm back all the way here.
No, you're not.
Yep, there we go.
Alright, now. There we go. We're both good. Okay, so where else can we go? Let's go this way.
Found a door.
Found a door? Is it locked or open?
Yeah, it's locked.
Okay.
You still have a key?
No, I don't. This isn't really scary so far. Oh! I got some potions. A hurdle. Susan holds the key. Oh, dude!
Well, I got softballs and a football.
Dude, look, a deflated rugby ball. I want a softball. Give me the softball. Can I throw it?
Oh, bows. Practice bows and arrows.
Wait, can I throw it? Oh! Oh, bow.
I didn't pick it up, though. Here, I give you half the arrows.
How many did you get?
They're a stack.
Oh, that's good. Here, come here.
What is this?
Vision. Yeah.
Oh, there's a pit here.
I have something else for you.
Seeds?
I want the balls. Give me all the balls.
Sure. A simple but handy tool. Can't break dirt.
Oh!
Here, pick up the shovel.
I know where to use that. Susan. Oh.
Oh. That, yeah.
Seeds. Chalk. Did you get a shovel?
Yeah.
What did it do?
Rugby helmet. I'm getting a red one. Relay baton and a hurdle.
Look, okay. I'm Spider-Man.
Susan holds the key. Susan holds the key. We have to get the key.
Hey, look, I'm Spider-Man.
Whoa. Parkour.
Spider-Man.
Hardcore parkour.
Oh, wait. Is there anything up here? No, I'm just Spider-Man. Wait, there's blood leaving to right here. Should we drop down in here? No, I think not. Well, we can't get out, so,
Oh, we can't?
Cannot,
Oh, that's... bad.
Wait. That was... you didn't see that. No one saw that.
I don't know how you could get out here, though.
Oh, wait.
Oh, I found a spot, maybe.
I'm out. Come on.
Oh, okay. Hi. Hey.
Slacker. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, this is a stage. Oh, you want to go to this tree?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a long way off. But...
it's like right over here. Like, I'm literally there.
Oh, okay. I'm almost here. Ah, that works.
That's a dirt. Bone. Don't bury me. There's a key. Oh, nice helmet. Okay.
Yeah, I got my rugby helmet on.
I didn't even want to come here. I just came because they told me Justin would be here too. They tricked me. Can't they just let me go home? I mean, it's not like they want me to be here anyway. Terrence is gone. He disappeared into some classroom and never came back out. We checked after him, but there's nothing there and no other way to get out either. I just want to go home. Wait, is this an exit? Can't move. Can't move my body. Please, help. Somebody. Where are they? Adam. Lily. Please. Adam. Is that you? Adam. Was so scared. Thank good? Wait, why are you burying me? I'm still alive. Please, don't. Don't. Please, bury. Don't bury. I can't breathe. Don't bury.
Whoa. Okay, I also got another book. It says Hunger. Oh, wow. I locked myself in the storage shed. How did this happen? I didn't know the lock went automatically. Good job, teacher. This is how you give a good example. Ah, well, the next PE class should be after lunch break. They'll find me then. It's getting late and there's been no PE class, nor people looking for me. Did something happen or did they assume I went home? This can get ugly. Oh, hey, somebody is here. Thanks. Huh? Just imagination. Must be because I'm getting dizzy from hunger. If there is something to eat here, I would feel so much better, or something to drink. Oh god, I'm so hungry. Can I eat this? And there's some blinks. I found something to eat. It's a little bit painful to bite, but at least I won't have to be hungry again. Fingers are really tasty if you eat around the bones.
What?
All I think of are part of me, but I'm just so hungry that it doesn't really matter. They will be my belly. Oh, hello, Bella. Welcome back. Are you hungry? You should try some of this. It's really tasty. It's really good. Eat it. It's a bunch of blood perks. Ooh. You wanna just...
He just think? Ate his own fingers? Wait.
Flip pages.
I am. Oh. Okay.
Well.
Okay, well then.
That's kind of weird.
You think?
Found a door.
Yeah, there's a door right over here. And I have a key. This is very creepy now. It's disturbing more than anything, I think. Okay, chemistry.
Oh, we haven't been here.
Hey, there's chemistry down this way. I love chemistry.
Do a chemistry next year.
Oh, cool.
What? Wall just disappeared.
Wait, I want out.
Light on wall. Wait, what? Chest. The symbol is 1 ER etched onto the key. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, 1 E. Let's go to that.
Okay, 1 E.
Slash. 1 E. Biology laboratory. Oh no. Oh no. I'm blinded.
Haha, sucker, get right.
A.
There's a skeleton over here. I'm gonna try to kill it. Come on. Alright, I just killed a skeleton.
Nice.
Two more souls in here. Why is there no escape? 3 souls, actually. 4. Wait, what does that say? Dissecting a dead baby?
What? Why is there for a C do some art? I thought we were just friends. So bloody on the ground.
What is this? Okay, I'm
dissecting a dead baby?
Did this change?
Yeah.
I can't tell if it did or not. Okay.
Go down this hallway.
Wait, what's in here? That's where it came in from, okay.
Look at the wall here.
Yep. Flash. These people really need to know how to aim their ketchup.
Flash room 1E. This is the key for it. Okay. Frozen. I'm blind.
I can only watch. Jason, I'm right outside the door. I gotcha. Oh, there's a chest over there.
Can't see anything. Scared. Why is it still here? I need to get unblind.
Alright, where? If you go to your right, I mean your left. Just walk.
There's nothing here. There's nothing off the side.
Jump. Just jump forward as fast as you can.
This way?
No. No. Look the other way. That way. Yes. Way. Straight. Just jump. I don't know if you can make it. Nope. You fell a very long way.
yeah.
Okay.
I'm outside.
No, you're not.
The world. Okay. Ready to go. The door is closed. Report the closed doors. I think we might have to get that chest.
Oh look. How did that happen?
Seriously broke.
I'm blind and slow.
Nothing was in it.
It was a trap.
Oh dude.
What?
Now everything outside is it's dark and there's blood running everywhere.
I can't see anything.
I think I'm hallucinating. Like off the world, and there's like blood everywhere, lava, dark red. Stuck here.
Wait. Three. You know what? I'm gonna give myself some milk.
It's scary. This is scary. Nothing is happening.
Wait, where are you?
I'm stuck in that room. I'm not in that room though. Flash room 1, randoms.
I'm with you. Oh, hey.
Are you here?
Yeah, I can see you.
Oh, okay. Let's get there.
Do you hear that really creepy music?
Yeah. You out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if this has jump scares or anything in it.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
That bone crunching?
Oh!
You didn't hear that? Sorry, sister.
That block just fell from up there. Now I hear that bone crunching.
Uh-huh. I got a book. It says, "I'm sorry, sister." It's okay. I can't even read it because there's blocks there. Yeah, I'm sorry, basically.
Okay. Don't like this. It sounds like someone's like, oh my gosh! No!
What? Wait.
Did those things just attack you?
No, I was here in the room. What thing?
Oh my gosh.
What'd you see?
Have you ever seen Lord of the Rings?
Not really, sort of. Is it like those goblin thingies?
No. Do you know what the Ringwraiths look like? The people that, like, pretty much... Have you seen the Grim Reaper? You know how he has a black cloak on?
Yeah.
It looked like that. It pretty much looked like an evil angel.
Oh. Well, that's reassuring.
Did you hear the screaming, though?
No.
Oh my gosh. Dude, it was like jump scare scream, yeah.
You wanna go up the staircase?
Sure.
I got poison.
There you go, my friend. Uh
No, I'm blind. And I can't drink the milk. Okay, well, that took forever to drink.
Ooh!
Give me some health boost.
Alright, just an actually a effect. Jetnaker Gamer. Instant health. Okay, there we go. Let's do that with you now.
Oh, that health kit, what does that do?
Nothing. We can't use it.
Art and handicraft.
Well, this room is a lot different now. Where are you? Oh, art and handcraft. Dude, that scared me.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't see it. There's a book in one.
Yeah, this one. Here, I'll read it. S on a but in then only eat corpse lying around. First off, I want to know something. Why are these people so eager to eat corpse?
Oh, I found a secret room.
Where?
Here.
Okay, you first.
No, go. It's just black, though.
Jump down.
Up. Okay.
What?
I see a tripwire. Are you here?
No.
Jump down, too.
Oh, wow. Okay. Are you blinded?
Yes.
Is this soul sand? Yeah. That's kind of fitting, I guess.
The soul sand is very soul-y, though.
Did you open this chest that was up here?
Oh, you want to punch these zombie pigmen?
Just a second. I'm going to drink some milk. Because, you know, I'm a wimp. Okay, there's a chest over here. Oh, button. Whoa, is that you? Oh no, that's the thing that scared me earlier.
Oh, huh.
It's not screaming this time.
Good. Oh, nice. Bone meal. We might need that. There's another one.
Welcome. Okay.
Yeah, I have no idea where to go.
Oh, that's lava. That's lava.
Found another door.
Here, I have a key. Move.
Alright.
Okay,
He's too blind.
Oh, we were just in there. Okay.
This is very weird, should I say?
Alright, we haven't been... No, we just came from this way. Alright, we haven't been down this hall. Oh.
I'm too blind.
What?
Oh, yeah, no. Flash of 2B. Remains of a scrapbook.
Anything in it?
It's weird.
Oh.
Something is eating away at this place. It's eating reality, replacing it with something else.
This is terrible. This piece of paper says, This thing says my legs, my ah.
This book says, but the hallway definitely is different than before. I just came from here, but now there is no floor. Something is eating away at this place. It's eating reality, replacing it with ... something else. This is kind of spooky.
I keep on getting blinded every time I walk out here.
Why is this room of water?
You may go in.
Alright. Ah, it's just water everywhere. I'm glitching. Oh my gosh.
Are you drowning?
You fool. I can't move anywhere.
Get out!
Fine. This window should better. No.
But don't worry. It's only forever. You feel a dark force disappearing.
You feel a dark force disappearing.
That didn't work very well.
I didn't hear that as bone crackling.
No. Did you just get TP'd to me?
Yeah.
Alright, there you are.
Do you have any milk?
Yes, I do.
Gonna pass some to Mick.
Sure. There you go, Fran. Uh-oh. Ooh. Nothing out there. So nothing out here.
There's a door. Oh, but there's a key.
Oh, there's a key?
Yeah, you need a key for
the door. Oh, come on, I need milk. Alright, I need to get some stuff out of my inventory. Just a second. There we go.
And a music disc.
Sweet. Oh, come on!
I got it too.
Okay.
Be very well, Bella. Have you ever considered joining a club?
Sounds. I don't play the piano. I know how to play. Come on.
Yeah.
This is how I play the piano. This is how.
We usually meet in classroom A, club room A.
The door's always open. I'll think about it. Great. I think about it. See you there. Did you just open a door?
I opened that.
Do you want to see how I play the piano?
Stepping on it.
Yeah. Dun. And this is how I play the keyboard. I'm blinded again.
Yeah.
Are you? Here.
I went outside.
There we go. I got a little bit of milk.
Please don't.
Do you have a key?
No.
Please.
I'm lagging. It is really annoying. I'm doing it back in night.
Yay, Nick.
Hey, here we go.
Okay. So we need a key. Oh, come on! Alright, classroom 2A. Don't want to go in there. Classroom 2B. Don't want to go in there.
So I think I messed up the video.
Why?
I paused it instead of put the new part in.
Oh gosh.
So I think I just cut it out, you know, the video editor or something.
Okay.
Like split it in half or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I have no idea where to go.
Right here. So are you.
Oh, I got a music disc.
Are you still paused or anything?
No, it's running.
Okay. But did we go into biology room? Yeah. Alright, this video is also starting to kind of run long.
You want to, you know.
Sure. All right, teacher, come teach me.
What?
Teach me. Close out the video by teaching me.
Oh. Okay. Well, you know, look at this. Oh. What?
All right.
You know, teachers stand on everything, right?
Yes.
So. Okay. So thanks. This is a nice video. Well, we're coming back with the third part, right?
Yeah.
Yep, but this is spooky.
Yes, very spooky.
Come back for the third part. Thank you for watching. I'll be right back.
Boo! I'll see y'all in the next video. Good day to you. I'm not afraid of the dark.